This is Maniti Advaitananda. Now I'm going to be speaking about bullying. How these kids hold a fear in them that they are small or they are not good. Somewhere they have a victim idea about themselves. Removing that idea among them, they're feeling like they're going to be hit, they're going to be abused, they are not treated properly. All this leads to bullying. If they change the cognition, they are powerful. They are like gods and goddesses living on planet Earth. They are manifesting Sadashiva. Then life cannot violate them. Bullying cannot happen. The beautiful thing is how we hold ourselves, the world reacts to us. The person is coming and cursing, bullying, hitting, pulling each other, making fun. Only if they get affected, only if somebody hurts you, Swami says so beautifully, if you believe you're a donkey and somebody calls you donkey, then you are affected. If you do not believe, then you are comfortable and you just laugh and say, yeah, we are all donkeys. So life is something, how you have powerful cognition. When you have powerful cognition, bullying never touches you. You can become happy, beautiful, and enjoy your life. Thank you. Nityananda.